Cartoon Cars Recycling Truck. Ah. Hello, Maria. Look, what shall we do with these sacks of rubbish and these colour bins? Ah, wait. Knock, 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 knock. Hey, Cars. Wake up. Hello, Cars. Can you please find someone who will help to clear up all this rubbish? Which vehicle is in charge of taking away rubbish or garbage? A fire truck? A tractor maybe? Perhaps a crane or a garbage truck? Of course, it's the garbage truck. This garbage truck can also take away things that we use again from these colour bins. Okay, let's empty the blue bin. Great. Now the yellow bin. And now the green bin. And now, let's put rubbish that cannot be used again into the back of the truck for throwing away. Now the colour bins have been emptied, but how many were there? 1, 2, 3. 3. Each recycling bin is for a different type of rubbish for reusing. One bin is for plastic. Here is an old plastic bag. It goes into this bin. And this plastic bottle too. Yes. And what's this? It's waste paper. It goes into the blue bin. Here's some waste orange peel. Let's throw it into the green waste bin. And what about this old cardboard tube? What's it made of? Yes, it's made from paper. It goes into the blue paper bin. That's it. We made the area outside the cars' homes all clean. Thanks, Cars. You can go back home now. See you next time. Bye.